Happy National Heroes Day mga kapitbahay! And kung tatanungin niyo ako kung sino ang national hero ang paborito ko, I am sure na si Andres Bonifacio. Kasi, you know, Filipinos love underdogs and si Andres Bonifacio marami nagsasabi na, puro gera lang yan, puro dahas lang yan, di ba? Puro rarara lang yan. But if you think about it, Andres Bonifacio founded the KKK. So for you to be able to create something as amazing as the Katipunan, dapat matalino ka, tsaka magaling ka, di ba? And also, may sinulat siyang romantic poem, hanapin niyo for the love of his life. At sobrang kinilig ko. Kaya, Andres Bonifacio, it is. Happy National Heroes Day, everyone!